come.
Get in there, Mo! Get in there, Mo!
Touchdown! Mo! Yes!
Good shit, Mo.
Do learn from some things like this, because there are certain elements of today that are outside of your control that you've got to be able to get past, you know, and so, you know, absolutely we learned some things from today.
We didn't come out to the right start that we wanted to at the beginning. I think that was just holding penalties, us dropping, you know, wide open passes, you know, running backs maybe missing a few cuts. It could be anything. So it was all, in my opinion, our fault, and that's something we got to fix this week.
How do you average 20 yards a carry?
Just great blocking up front, and I'm blessed with some abilities to be able to break out runs and stuff. So, and just doing what I got to do out there and working hard as a unit and just getting the job done.
But again, it's a credit to our guys and how they played. You know, I mean, we we put the backups in and you give those guys a chance to have success. I mean, they were able to, you know, we had some, you know, some young D linemen get sacks and pressures and had some of the young guys in the secondary, and same thing, you get Charles in there, give him an opportunity. And the thing with Charles that makes him so difficult is that, you know, you get to the end of the game and if he gets a seam, he's probably gone, you know, the way he runs. So, you know, it's a good win for our guys, and you know, I'm just happy we came out of the thing healthy.